sticking to her knitting. It can often be tough to find solace and a place of calm, especially as the member of a political party. But Green Party co-leader Metiria Turei has found a way to concentrate and a path to inner happiness.
Yes, this is, I'm in Knit World, and it is one of my most favourite shops because amazing things happen here. It's a place of real creativity. It's from wonderful, wonderful women who come into the shop and knit. And, you know, knitting and crocheting, these are amazing skills that more and more people are taking up.
She says it's a way to help her focus during her time in Parliament.
There are lots of people who say that knitting is a form of mindfulness, and I certainly find it that. It's very calming. It gives you a chance to do something with your hands, not fiddle with your phone, but also be engaged in the conversation that's around you. So I knit in Parliament, I knit in long meetings, and I use it as a way of focusing what's going on around me while doing something creative and constructive with my time.
As a parliamentarian, she says it's not about knitting for herself. Instead, she uses her crafting skills to make items for various charities.
Well, I've been doing a lot of knitting for a refuge in Auckland, knitting hats and jumpers, and more recently doing knitting for preemie babies. And the Neonatal Trust, you know, they have a great pattern book that they'll send you, and it's really good to be knitting for other people.
She says it's a good feeling being able to give back to the community and those who need it, especially the country's youngest residents. Daryl Baser, 39, Dunedin News.